has been a murder!
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?